Let's do it right here, right now.
Okay. You know, Clay, there were times when I was really abrupt with you. And I just wanted to say I'm sorry. And I hope we can be friends from now on.
No problem there.
More drinks, please.
How about you, Amanda?
No, thanks. And you, Amanda, can run along now. Is he your personal property suddenly? I don't have to answer to you about anything, including the men I date. And Clay is my date tonight. Well, I suppose you better enjoy him while you can. What's that supposed to mean? I asked you something. Well, here's your answer. Well, Miss Perfection, you look like a cat on a rainy night.
You pathetic little twit!
You'll never get Clay, Amanda. He wants a real one, not a plastic excuse for it. I haven't finished with